Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
I'm telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck does 2.7?
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Hey, we coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
Ain't gonna stop with us back here. You gotta get right up behind them. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it.
Stop sometime.
Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
Let's do this. Let's get them. Driving into Polito Bay! Traffic might slow them down!
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
You know, I've driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stop. Frank's at the back. I think they want him to stop and take the booking. We want to catch these assholes!
Talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
Speak.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right, fool.
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway.
Thank you. Devin Weston. He ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. Am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just a smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the world.
Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management.
If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So, how your car, Mike?
My car is fine.
Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay. The stains on the seats were here when I got in. Oh, come on, T-Man, please.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5.
Yeah.
Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto?
I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. Gotta go grab something inside. Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No pole feet, okay? Let's go.
you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick!
Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh.
Sit down, you prick.
Who are we rooting for? The gray one or the orange one?
All right, spray tan. We're gonna make a new deal.
I don't know who you think you are.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little beat up. How about I call my...
What a wonderful...
Wow.
I'm
got off lucky, homie.
Of Jackson Skinner, he's...
Can you help me out?
Dirt bags, see that?
For 10 bucks.
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come. Things.
My landlord kicked me out, and I received a sip from any of my baby's daddies in like 3 months now.
Hey, whoa, baby, I'm just... You mean it for once?
Yeah, yeah, that feels good.
Oh, you're disgusting. You need to be punished. Oh, I'm the angel of vengeance, baby. Oh.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Oh, goodness!
Look out the way!
Hey man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.